in here.
They're over there waiting on me. So I'll be able to take this guy out. Yep, give me that weapon, brah. TY. Okay, I think I got most of everything out of here. Anything to grab? Nothing. What about the room I was in? It's like I saw something. Over there, so I think I should be good sneaking through here. Excuse me. Thank you. Okay, he's still chilling over there. Dude, only if I had something to explode on them. Got that. We only have one goddamn arrow left. Fuck. Okay. Now you want to fight me. That ain't gonna happen. Yeah, I see you. Oh no. Dude, I had him. Shit. Okay.
Watch my back.
Hey, you guys are all fucked. Oh, come on. Fuck. Damn it. Come on, I missed twice now. Concentration mode right now. Oh, you're gonna go for where your dead friend was? Ain't the crotch. Come on. Okay, I'm not used to the AK. My bad. Yeah, I don't. I have to get used to that. Come on, anything. So I don't have to deal with. So last one. Give me that. Give me a little bit of that. Cool. Anything over here? No. Man, I got you clear over there. Eh, fuck you. What the hell was that? Why is there a squeaky door? Cool. Thanks a lot, bombs. Thank God. Can't make shit. Nothing on you. I mean, I see that you dropped that. Come at me. Make one more of those. Can I not pick that? Okay, we're full. Cool. Okay, anything? Bottle. My lucky freaking day. Thank you. I mean, I don't think there's anybody left behind. It's not like we can leave anyway. We're still going. Joel, I don't think anybody's gonna be following you from that floor. I promise you. You destroy everyone. Ooh.
April 28th.
Oh. Damn it.
April 28th. Marlene was right. The girl's infection is like nothing I've ever seen. The cause of her immunity is uncertain. As we've seen in all past cases, the antigenic titers of the patient's cordyceps remain high in both the serum and the cerebrospinal fluid. Blood cultures taken from the patient rapidly grow cordyceps and fungal media in the lab. However, white blood cell lines, including percentages and absolute counts, are completely normal. There is no elevation of pro-inflammatory cytokines, and an MRI of the brain shows no evidence of fungal growth in the limbic regions, which would normally accompany the prodrome of aggression in infected patients. Must find a way to replicate this state under laboratory conditions. We're about to hit a milestone in human history equal to the discovery of penicillin. After years of wandering in circles, we're about to come home, make a difference, and bring the human race back into control of its own destiny. All of our sacrifices and the hundreds of men and women who've bled for this cause, or worse, will not be in vain.
Yeah, as Joel was murdering fucking everybody. But yeah, not in vain. No. No, not that way yet. Anything? Nice. Ooh, another recorder. Yeah, only if, Marlene. Only if. Should have never met a guy like Joel. You fucked yourself hardcore. Like, pretty bad. Mm-hmm. And it's not even good. You're welcome, Marlene. No, I still take my axe. Okay, reload. Reload that. There it is, the last pendant of the whole thing. Okay. Whew. Yep, let's just even that out. Okay, and we're gonna switch this over to that. Oddly quiet, people. I don't like this. At least I can hang out in those rooms. Marlene's journal. I'll read that. Oh my god. I can't read that. Pause and read if you want to. I can't. That's a lot of cursive. Very small cursive than that what I can read. Sorry, guys. The fuck is everybody? Guys, don't want to fight?
I'm coming, Ellie.
Yes, you are. Take that, fuckers. Oh, come on. That's my bad. Okay, well, guess I'll heal. I'm like, I guess I'll heal. Did I get all of them? I feel like I have to be quiet, like they can hear me. Dude, can you imagine if it was a game that they could just hear you whispering and they start just charging you? I think they have those type of games, don't they? I think they do. I Okay, I'll take. No, don't want you. What do you guys have down here? Take, take, take. You guys are kind of toasty. Not for eating. Joel, don't eat humuses. Humuses. Humans. No, I mean, Joel, there's nobody left. Jesus Christ.
That should buy me some time.
What's in here? Another recorder? Let's listen. That's kind of ominous. Daughter will be with you soon. Like, that's so fucked up. But Joel's here to murder everybody and save Ellie. Okay, let's do this. That was the only room, right? Yeah, it was.
Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Hang on, let me reload my favorite gun. Boop!
You fucking animal!
Carrie, shut the hell up!
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you. Mm-mm.
Sorry, folks.
Oh, shit.
Nope.
Shit.
Nope.
I'm getting you out of here, girl.
Ellie's worth everything.
I got you. I got you. Come on.
Like, the dude's like right fucking behind me and won't shoot.
I said get back!
I feel like he just holds her right in front, like just poo poo! But they won't shoot. Because they think it's gonna save humanity. No. Not today. She's my baby girl.
Can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
I mean, we already shot the doctor, so... Whoopsie! Nobody's doing anything new. Oh, are you gonna cut her open, Marlene? Go ahead.
What the hell am I wearing?
Just take it easy. Drugs are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. Sorry.
It's all for you.
Wait. Let me go.
Just come after her.
Yeah, she would have. Man, that's a high pitch. We good? Okay.
Like we're walking.
Nope.
Be a straight shot through here.
Totally forgot I started playing as her.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah. She is so over your shit.
All right. Now watch your head going through. Now.
You can just...
I don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
Oh, I said yeah, but she said I bet would have. Okay. You can just tell how much a drastic change, like, just their duo is now after that.
A little bit further now.
We're gonna zip line down.
Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So... she says... let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what, you keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Okay. Damn, Joel. Okay, skip movie. Excuse me, you two. got some trophies finally. Took long enough. Okay, there you have it. That was The Last of Us, and you will see me. Okay, I was like reading that. It was like, well, I technically got to play that. So that part, when we play it, you'll notice the part plays after Joel gets stabbed with that pipe. That's when the storyline starts with that. So you could have technically done it then, but we were played after the whole game. Anyway, you'll see me on that here soon. So thank you for watching The Last of Us Remastered. Yeah. Oh, Jesus, Joel. Bye.